Federal authorities continue their search for the woman accused of killing a 10-year-old boy in Franklin. 24-year-old Tashawnda Drayton is still wanted in connection to the shooting on August 9th. La’Marj Holden died, and a 37-year-old man was hurt. Now, this all happened on Artist Street. Drayton is charged with first-degree murder. Authorities have now upped the reward to find her to $20,000. If you know where she is or if you see her, don't go up to her, but call police immediately.